What's up, guys? Welcome to today's video. It is me, Anthony, and David, and we are here today again for another reaction video. Hey, yo, that was like, oh my god,
that was perfect.
I know. That was your best one. I'm not gonna lie, that was your best one. But today we have a very, 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 very special reaction on the channel. If you guys are Pentatonix fans, you should be jumping for joy and filled with glee because we are checking out Pentatonix, Mary, Did You Know? Now, we had a lot of people suggesting this in the comments of the previous Pentatonix videos. So if you guys haven't watched those, make sure you guys go check out all of our Pentatonix videos. We've reacted to Bohemian Rhapsody, Daft Punk, and
Hallelujah.
So we have three other Daft Punk reactions. So make sure you guys go ahead and check those out if you haven't. But we're onto this video right now. I'm pretty sure this is going to be some kind of like religious video because it has Mary, so the Virgin Mary. So I'm expecting some gospel vibes.
Okay.
But we know Pentatonix is
OG. You like gospel.
Yeah. The gospel vibes is good, especially when So Yang be going crazy in the gospel.
Hey, no cap. Yeah.
But
remember, we're on the road to 10K, road guys.
Subscribe, guys. We're about to hit 9K.
Yeah, we're almost 1,000 away. So make sure you guys hit subscribe. Get us to 10K. That would be so much. We came a long way. We started in August, and now we're already almost on the road to 10K. That's crazy.
Yeah, we're almost at 10K in just 6 months.
In 6 months, and you guys really helped us out a lot and supported us and gave us a lot of advice in the comments also. So we appreciate that.
Definitely. But other than that, we're going to go ahead and give Pentatonix our undivided attention. And if you guys enjoy the video at the end of this, make sure you guys do not leave without smashing that like button. But other than that, you ready, David?
Yep.
Let's go. I'm excited. Let's see.
Pentatonix, Mary, Did You Know?
We haven't seen Pentatonix in a while, so.
Yeah, we haven't seen him in
probably like 3 weeks, two or 3 weeks.
Yeah. Almost a month.
Ooh. Wow. I already know they're gonna be on some angelic stuff.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy?
Oh my god.
Is it just me or does this sound so warm? Like,
yeah,
I don't know if it's the voice, but my headphones are like,
I think
like
it's
hot.
The voice is, yeah, it's like, it's not like high pitch or anything, it's like very,
very hot.
I don't know, like low tone, yeah,
you know, I don't know. Yeah. Let us know in the comments if you guys get that feeling too. But I feel like some like Christmas vibes for some reason.
Oh, yeah,
I don't know, like warm Christmas, like gingerbread house,
would save our sons and daughters. Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new?
No subtitles, guys, sorry.
This child that you delivered will soon deliver you.
Mary, did you know?
Oh, hey. Oh my god.
It's all but their voice, which just blows me away. Heard this song.
Yeah, me neither.
With his hand, did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? When you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God.
Wow.
Oh my god. Oh, this sounds so beautiful. And you know what's
so
crazy?
Go ahead. Oh, my camera's blurry. Oh, but what happened?
It sounds like they're in that cave. Like, it sounds like so
like an echo, like the echo behind it.
It's
too.
Not like, it's not, I don't know if the word is echo, but it's kind of like ambiance. Like the, you know what I mean? Like,
what is that?
It's like, I don't know how to explain. It's like you can, it sounds like where they're at, but it's not echo, but it's like, I don't know how to explain it. Guys, let me know in the comments. I think it's called ambiance. I'm pretty sure that's what the word is.
I think it's still like an echo. But I forgot what I was going to say. But I'll probably get it back.
Let me know when you remember.
Yeah. Yeah, the echo.
Hey. Oh, that is true. That is true. Yeah. But it's like a reverb is the word I'm thinking of.
Oh,
reverb.
That's the same thing. Like the sound waves bounce off the walls. And
but it's more like grand. It's more like ooh. Echo is like this kind of the same, but just lower. But reverb is like spread. Like it spreads out more. I don't know.
Okay.
I'm probably wrong. Okay, just let me know.
They both probably mean the same thing, to be honest.
Yeah. Is reverb and echo the same, guys? Let us know. I think reverb is a little different.
Yeah.
But I feel like they're the same, though. No cap. They just do two different words, but it's for the same thing. He's singing.
Wait.
Yo, is that the
Have
first
we
time
heard
we heard
him
sing
before?
I swear he's always doing the beatboxing.
He's always doing the beat. I swear this is the first time we heard him sing.
I think so too.
Wow. This is a big moment. Hey, go back a little bit.
I'm not going to lie. His voice was a little nutty.
I've been waiting for him to sing this whole time, but I was like, oh, maybe he's just never going to sing.
I can't say for sure. He might have sung, but I'm pretty sure he has.
Maybe, but never by himself.
Yeah. I don't know.
If he sings, he's always with the group, right? That's what
Really heard. Oh, little solo vibes.
This is the first time.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is a special.
And his voice sounds a little vibes. I'm not gonna lie, either.
Yeah.
All right, but let's check it out. Let's check it out.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Mary, did
Ooh.
You know?
Ooh.
Wow.
Crazy. She's looking at her like she's proud. She saw that there. That stare was like.
I don't know why, but that when he sung, it was like chills.
It was like a little Usher vibes, right?
It was a special moment. His first time.
Yeah, yeah. When he did the little. I don't know that little. Am I just tripping? Listen. He did the little like the little thing. He did the little thing. Just listen. Okay. Like a little Usher vibe thing. Look.
Is Lord of all creation. Mary, did you know that
you're
Yeah.
I don't know what it's called, but the thing though. Yeah. Look how she looks at him, like she's proud.
Do you know?
He's like, yes. You see how he's doing that sound? That little.
Yeah, I don't know how is he doing that.
Wait, I want to try.
I don't even know how to do it. Yeah, that's pretty close.
Hey, let's go. Sign me, Pentatonix.
Oh my god. So you see, he did sing with the group that time, but that was his first solo.
Yeah.
Hey, I like this one. Just because he had his first solo, that one. Yeah.
But this one was definitely really beautiful also. I'm not going to lie.
And you know what's crazy? Oh, what I was going to say before was they always switch up their look in every song that they play.
Yeah.
It's never the same. And then it's just like they play that. Like I'm pretty sure they don't dress like that, you know, outside. They just do it for the video, the music video. But it's crazy how like.
I don't know. I mean, that seems
it
kinda,
fits them.
This seems like kind of like regular clothes to me.
Yeah. But this is like more like old timeish. Like they have the candle.
They're trying to like fit the song, I guess.
Yeah, exactly. But the clothes that they're wearing fits their personality as well too. It just I don't know how. Like, it just makes sense in my head. But
like, it makes sense for them to wear what they're wearing, basically.
Kinda. Right? Like, it fits that person.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, yeah. Oh, it's like that TikTok video where it's the people singing the 12 Days of Christmas, and they have, like, a duet of, like, what kind of phone they have or, like, what kind of... You never seen those videos on TikTok? Oh, my gosh. Dude, you have to see it. Guys, let me know in the comments if you know which one I'm talking about. But that's exactly what you're talking about, though. Trust me. I got you.
Okay.
But, yeah, guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you guys smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. We're on the road to 10K subscribers, and we wouldn't be here. And, guys, we got pretty good news. That upgrade for Davin is coming right around the corner. So we're going to get some new quality microphone going crazy. Guys, make sure you guys smash that like button if you're excited for Davin's upgrade. It's coming pretty soon, so make sure you guys keep a lookout for that.
I'm going to be abusing the mic.
No.
And let them know we have a TikTok and a new Instagram account, so make sure you guys go follow that. What's the name on that?
The TikTok is I am Anthony OK, and the Instagram is I am Anthony OK. So both of them are
the
same.
We'll try to link it in the description down below, or just have the name there. So you guys can search it up. But we're trying to spread out more and branch out more to other social medias, and we're gonna be posting clips everywhere. So you guys can make sure you guys share videos. Make sure you guys help us out with that, because we're trying to grow more.
Yeah. So if you guys would help us, that would be amazing. You've already done so much for us on YouTube. So if you guys want to go ahead and check that out. But other than that, if you made it this far, make sure you guys are staying safe, and have a good day, night, or evening wherever you are in the world. We'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.